Hi, first of all, I would like to say congratulations for your interest in taking this Facebook and Instagram ads master course. So this course is designed to take you from a beginner level to a more advanced level where you start getting comfortable with running ads. So this is the landing page when you visit this course. The link or URL is kennethben.com/fb-course, as you can see on the screen. On this landing page, you can get information about this course and also see the course outline. The course is made up of 18 lessons divided into 6 chapters and also a bonus training plus 2 quizzes. So it's an in-depth beginner to advanced level Facebook and Instagram ads course. Now on this page, over here at the top right, is the menu items that provide navigations. So here you have the about page, which is this page you are looking at right now, and then the course outline where you can have links to all the chapters and lessons in this course, and then the forum menu and also the my account menu that takes you to your account details page or account information. So to get started, scroll down a bit and then you click on get started now. So this will take you to lesson number 1, which is the course overview. This is the lesson video you are watching right now. So you can click to play any lesson video and also you can pause the videos as you wish. Then over here on the right, you have the course content whereby you can click to navigate to any chapter in this course. Above the lesson video, you have the course progress. The more you advance through the course progress bar is going to keep increasing until it gets to 100%. Below the lesson video, you have the video description. In this description box, you get links to resources which I talked about in the lesson video. When you've completed any lesson video, below the lesson video description, you can find the next lesson button. So if I click on next lesson, this takes me to the next lesson after the previous lesson. So this is lesson number 2. In chapter 1. Because I am not registered, I don't have access to this lesson. So I get a prompt here that tells me that this lesson is for registered users only. So in order to get access to this lesson, I need to register. So I'll start by choosing a username for myself. Make sure your username is unique because there can't be 2 usernames in the same platform. Then I would enter my email address, enter my first name, last name. I'll choose a password for myself, confirm the password, and I'll select this checkbox to agree to the terms and conditions, and then I would prove here that I am not a robot. Having done that, I would click on register. So now my registration has been successful and I've been redirected to my account page. So this is my account page and here I can see the account overview. Make sure you read the information on the account overview carefully. Note that all the lessons in chapter 1 are open for free users, but to access lessons from chapter 2 up to the bonus section is restricted for paid members only. So from your account dashboard, you can click on to subscription and then click on sign up to get unlimited access to all the lessons in this course. Notice here that if I go over to, let's say, chapter 4, and I select a lesson in chapter 4, I will get redirected to the subscription page where I have to sign up for an unlimited access to the lessons in this course. So to get the unlimited access, all I need to do is click here on sign up. Once that is done, I get the payment information here, which is by bank account details if you wish to do transfer. And once you transfer the sum of 3000 naira to this bank account, you send a WhatsApp message with your name and then your user ID. Your user ID is automatically generated. In my case, it is 13. And if possible, the screenshot of the transaction. So you can send these 3 details to this phone number here. If you are viewing this on your mobile phone, you can click on this number and it will fire up your WhatsApp automatically. Same goes with this other button. So you can click here to send the payment proof via WhatsApp immediately. Or Alternatively, and which is most recommended, you can click on here to pay online right here on this platform. So if I click on order now, it takes me to a new tab, and here I can click on order course now. So once I do, it takes me to the checkout page where I can now make payment. So I would fill in my billing details here, and then I would click on place order. So once I place order, I'll be prompted to make payments via my debit card or via the bank option. So this payment is being processed by Paystack, and Paystack is a secured online payment gateway for Africa. Note that if you are going the bank transfer route, you need to send your proof of payment and also your generated user ID and your name to the WhatsApp number as specified. The payment instructions are also going to be sent to the email address which you used in registering for your free account. Remember, placing your order by paying online activates your account immediately. So once your account is activated, you can always go back to revisit any lesson in this course and you get full access. So guys, I hope this overview video was clear enough. If you have any questions while assessing any lesson in this course, you can always scroll down and here you can ask a question or comment, type it in here and you will get a response as soon as possible. Also, you can click on here to chat with me directly on WhatsApp about any questions or concerns you may have regarding any lesson in this course. So, having said that, I'll be glad to assist you where necessary in the course. Until then, I'll see you on the inside. Bye-bye.